I feel like I owe everybody an apology. For months, maybe even a full year, I've come out here and spoke as Roman Reigns, and I said a lot of things. You know, I said that I'd be here every single week. I said I'd be a fighting champion. I said I was gonna be consistent, and I said I was gonna be a workhorse, but that's all lies. It's a lie because the reality is my real name is Joe, and I've been living with leukemia for 11 years. And unfortunately, it's back. And because the leukemia is back, I cannot fulfill my role. I can't be that fighting champion. And I'm gonna have to relinquish the Universal Championship. And I'm not gonna lie, I'll take every prayer you can send my way, but I'm not looking for sympathy. I'm not looking for you to feel bad for me. Because I have faith. When I was 22 years old, I was diagnosed with this. And very quickly, I was able to put it in remission. But I'm not gonna lie, that was the hardest time of my life. I didn't have a job. I didn't have any money. I didn't have a home. And I had a baby on the way. And football was done with me. But you wanna know who gave me a chance? The team that gave me a chance was the WWE. And when I finally made it to the main roster and I was on the road, they put me in front of all of you, the WWE Universe. And to be honest, y'all have made my dreams come true. And it didn't matter if you cheered me. It didn't matter if you booed me. You've always reacted to me, and that is the most important thing. And for that, I have to say thank you so much.
It's a nasty place, and I don't care how tough you are, it will beat you to your knees and keep you there permanently if you let it. You, me, or nobody is going to hit as hard as life. But it ain't about how hard you hit. It's about how hard you can get hit and keep moving forward. How much you can take and keep moving forward. That's how winning is done. Now, if you know what you're worth, then go out and get what you're worth. But you gotta be willing to take the hits and not pointing fingers saying you ain't where you want to be because of him or her or anybody. Cowards do that, and that ain't you!
But I want to make one thing clear. By no means is this a retirement speech.
You're better than that!
Because after I'm done whooping leukemia's ass once again, I'm coming back home. And when I do, it's not gonna just be about titles and being on top. No, it's about a purpose. I am coming back because I wanna show all of you, the whole world, I wanna show my family, my friends, my children, and my wife that when life throws a curveball at me, I am the type of man that will stand in that batter's box. I will crowd the plate, I will choke up, and I will swing for the fences every single time. Because I will beat this, and I will be back, so you will see me very, very soon. Once again, thank you so much. God bless you, and I love you. Believe that.